the 18th of May 2018, 1629, the official visit of the President of the Republic of Uzbekistan Shavkat Mirziyoyev to the United States of America has ended. On May 18, the head of the state arrived in Tashkent. This was reported by the press service of the President of the Republic of Uzbekistan. The visit, estimated as historical even before the beginning, was fruitful. Its results will serve the long-term interests of people. 1941.